is Prachi and today's video is going to be another home remedy slash DIY video where we'll be just using extremely natural ingredients and making our own face packs for acne prone skin. So these are completely natural, guys. They don't work like magic. Don't expect instant results, but you have to use them regularly, and with regular use you will see a difference. So yes, if you want to know what these awesome home remedies and natural hacks are, just keep watching this video, guys, to find out. Now, while discussing acne, one thing we don't talk much about is dry acne prone skin. We usually tend to focus so much more on the oily acne prone skin, but people with dry skin can also have acne, right? So for this, I'll share with you a very simple hack, not even a remedy, just a very, very simple hack, but extremely effective. Take a few drops of neem oil and massage this well into your skin. Do this every single night. So why neem oil? Well, neem oil has amazing properties. First of all, it has anti-acne properties. It deals with acne really well. Plus, with regular use, it also gives you a more even skin tone and reduces blackheads. Now, neem oil traditionally has a strong smell, but it is totally worth it, guys. Use it for a few days and your skin will thank you for it. For those with oily acne prone skin, just take a little bit of sandalwood powder, which is great not just for dealing with acne and wrinkles, but it also helps in clearing up your skin beautifully. To this, add a little bit of cinnamon essential oil, which helps protect against acne, soothes irritation, and also has cleansing properties. Mix these two ingredients with rose water. However, if your skin is not very, very oily, also use a little bit of milk. So decide the proportion of rose water versus milk depending on how oily or not oily your skin is. For less oily skin, more milk, and vice versa for more oily skin. I hope I'm not confusing you here. So mix all the ingredients really well, apply it all over your face and neck, leave it on for about 10 to 15 minutes, and then wash it all off with water. This is again something which you should use every single day. You can actually use this in place of your face wash. You can also use it after your face wash. It works really, really well even as a skin cleanser apart from dealing with acne problems. However, if you have sensitive acne prone skin, first of all, patch test, very, very important. In fact, patch test is important for everybody. Even though we are using completely natural ingredients, it's very important to do a patch test and see how your skin is reacting to it, right? So for this, keeping the patch test aside, of course, for this DIY, you'll need some Multani Mitti powder, which is great for cleaning up the skin, for deep pore cleansing, for tightening the skin, brightening up the skin, and it also helps in dealing with acne in the long run. So we have just taken a little bit of Multani Mitti powder. To this, we'll add a lot of rose water. If your skin is not very oily, instead of rose water, use milk, because Multani Mitti tends to be naturally drying as well. Mix both the ingredients really well, apply it all over your face and neck, wash it off with water, and that's it. Once again, this is something which can be used every single day as a face cleanser, so you don't have to use your face wash if you just use this. Or if you want to use a face wash, after using the face wash, you can use it as a regular face pack every single day. Next, I'm going to share with you all a very simple hack which you can do every single time you wash your face. So first of all, talking about face washes, of course, you need to use something which will help in dealing with acne. One of the best options, which is also a pretty affordable and a good option, is using a tea tree face wash. Because tea tree has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties, it can actually help in getting rid of acne and also make your skin clearer and brighter. And for the hack, every time you wash your face, just add one drop, literally just one drop, of lemon essential oil. Lemon essential oil is great for fighting acne, pimples, pigmentation, and dullness. And last but not the least, if you have acne and aging skin. Now, usually we tend to associate acne with hormonal changes, which usually happen when you're a teenager. Now, that's true. Acne usually happens when you're a teenager. However, when you're going through menopause or even throughout your life, or just out of a reaction of something else, you can have acne for so many, many reasons. So today I'll share with you a very simple home remedy if you have aging skin issues and also acne problems. For this, you will need some pomegranate powder. Now, pomegranate is rich in antioxidants, which first of all helps in improving your skin texture, your skin brightness, and it really helps in making your skin look better. It also helps in cellular regeneration. To this, we'll add a little bit of neem oil, because like I just told you, neem oil is great for dealing with acne. It also helps in skin aging issues and blackhead removal. Mix both these ingredients with the raw milk, which is rich in lactic acid and can really help in clearing up your skin further and also dealing with skin dullness issues which often happen with age. Apply this all over your face and neck, leave it on for about 15 minutes, wash it off with water, and that's it. Once again, this is a DIY which you can use every single day because it is so natural, it's actually very, very gentle on your skin and it's extremely effective in the long run. So guys, those were all the DIY slash hacks that I want to share in today's video. If you found this video useful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel, turn on the bell icon for notifications and keep coming back to Superstyle for more. Thank you so much for watching guys. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye.